All right, good night. Because not good morning, because it's dark out.
And what the fuck are you saying?
I'm saying...
Right, episode five.
Five. We're doing shoulders again.
Yeah. This is the first time I think we've ever recorded 2 days in a row. So this is about to be a hype workout.
Yeah.
We're at a different gym. This is actually our normal gym, I guess you could say. The gym in our other videos, that's not really our gym.
Yeah. This is the gym that we usually work out at, but...
We don't like this one as much.
No, it's a little more Planet Fitness-y, and
it's
machines are...
It's a little more retarded, and the basically.
Plates, the plates are plastic and all that. I like the grungy
iron. There's a women's
iron.
Only section.
Yeah, so...
Fuck, man.
But, no.
I gotta do some cardio since all day I've been eating cookie dough. I've just been...
My phone keeps falling.
Just been digging my hand into the bowl like, fuck.
Yeah.
Anyway.
All right, let's get in there.
Sick workout.
Let's lift some weight.
I don't even need a pump cover today. Look at this shit.
All right, today's first exercise, shoulder press. I'm going to see if I can do, maybe get up to the 85s today. I've done the 85s before. I just haven't done shoulder press in a while. But, you know, we'll see what weight I can kick up today.
Slam the weights, set them down. Be gentle with them.
What how I do this? I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me.
Alright. Quote of the day from Big Ben. Masturbate the muscle, ejaculate the gains. That's the key to success. All right, now let's go masturbate those muscles and ejaculate those gains with some heavy ass weight.
Brain damage and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself.
I can't even control myself. Wait, this light, I just want to throw that shit up into the ceiling.
That's programmed, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend.
As much as I do love the Bible, come to me.
Holy shit. Caught on you.
I was about to stop.
Big ass back.
Are you a Falcon?
Get in there, come on. Come on now.
But you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand. But after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio. Here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth. As long as you make a note to spread yourself. Dre is the name for to make something dope on a record. That's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself. But
it's... Nope. Oh shit.
Hey, it's all right, man.
All right. Lift up my mistake.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression. And if you start messing, I got a Smith and Wesson for you. I might ignore you.
Bro was looks maxing during that set. Alright, on your mother's life, you're going to do 20 reps.
And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Where is the rumor? Dre's in the neighborhood and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam me. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge.
All right, buddy, what's on your mind?
We just did a shit ton of shoulder presses. I'm weak as fuck because I've been losing hella weight, not sleeping whatsoever, and this gym is fucking horrible. But we're going to do some lat raises and blast the boulders from every possible angle. Rear delts, side delts, front delts, biceps. Oh shit, we need an attachment. Follow me, boys and girls. So the only logical thing to do is up the weight.
Procrastination at the scene of crime. There's no reason, no guarantee.
Tire.
Holy shit, looks like you're about to grant me free wishes. Fucking genie looking ass.
About to win. I just came out of a real big bottle.
My first wish? Gains. Reps of starting
that
the lawnmower.
Came out to be at least 12 repetitions.
And you did at least 3 reps.
Somewhere in the 10 to 12 range. Crop the legs out of this. Alright, y'all know Arnold Schwarzenegger. The thing that I admire about him is that he has a very analytical mindset of bodybuilding and his physique. And he says he basically would look in the mirror and look at himself as if he was a statue and think, where do we need to add muscle to the body? So I think about myself critically in that same way. And one of the main spots I need to improve is rear delts. So I'm gonna do one of the 2 rear delt exercises, the only 2 that I do. Basically, this shit. basically, I'm only doing two sets of this exercise. This is my last one, so I'm gonna make it something crazy. Basically, what I do is I do a regular set, go to failure. So when I fail doing the regular movement, I turn it into a rowing exercise. And I do like 10 or so reps of that, and then I drop the weight of it and crank out 20 more normal reps. Burns like crazy. I'm gonna have to put the weight up a bit because, you know. Very enjoyable for me.
Alright, so I do something a little different for rear delts. It may be better, it may be worse, I don't know, than what he does, but it's just what I prefer. And I mean, that's the beauty of the gym. You don't always have to follow the route. You know, as long as you do your sets,
just do whatever works.
You have somewhat proper form, do whatever you want, and sometimes it may not be as optimal, but you know, do what fits you, do what's comfortable with you.
That was some dad advice right there.
Child of mine, oh, 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 sweet love of mine. Oh, 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 sweet.
So I've never done these face pulls before, but I might be missing out on something. You'll never know until you try it. You could apply that logic to many different things, like horse tranquilizer, and all. I'm a big hater of this exercise, but I'm getting pretty desperate, so.
Oh shit, upright rows.
Machine, and I would ask them how many sets they have left, but I'm too scared.
Complications, pec deck was just never open, and of course now it's open, but we changed our minds.
Fucking kidding me, oh my god.
Instead we're going to do a little bit of cable shoulder press. The reason why I love the cable shoulder press is because on cables, you can really work your stabilizers for doing free weight dumbbells. And by working on your stabilizers, you're all wrong, it's going to get stronger and just be a better lifter overall.
Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do cable shoulder press and then rear delt raises with these right after.
Really focus on the stretch on this one.
What is in your armpits?
Huh?
There's like tar in your armpits. What the? No. Your armpits. What is that?
Oh, I think it's like my sweater deteriorating. You know, like the like inside clothes, there's like pebbles and shit?
Oh, yeah.
Like, here.
Like this shit. All that.
What a Saber's got black mold growing on his armpits.
Oh, bro. Bro, dusty as fuck. He got mold in there.
He has so much muscle that it's created a moist environment that grows bacteria.
If you take a good amount of tests, like you can do it, you could be healthy. When you're weightlifting, I'm telling you, bro, being how lean you are is more like dangerous for you than being on a little bit of tests.
Talk
to be about fucking mold in my armpits. What's this? What's this shit on your fucking leg?
I haven't even worked today. I don't know how this shit didn't wash off. I had like 3 showers since I worked. Just how I live. It was like,
all right, that past set of what the fuck you just did, exactly what I'm talking about, of why I like the cable shoulder press is to work on your stabilizers. Buddy,
I was moving that way perfectly fine. This dick has, ooh, stop, stop.
Buddy, your fucking shoulder was, your arm was doing the fucking stanky leg the entire way up.
Yeah, that's how I like it though.
That's not okay. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna do one more heavy set. It's not gonna look like.
It's not optimal for gains. Okay, become insane.
Every single head.
I did some wicked drop sets, like deadly drop sets.
Yeah.
The one struggle with shoulders is a lot of the times I end up just feeling it in my traps, which sucks.
Yeah.
But I mean, it's not necessarily a bad thing to get some extra trap activation, but still just frustrating.
Yeah.
Also, I did 40 minutes of cardio because I ate a shit ton of cookie dough. Not that I really needed to burn those calories, but it's sort of like the mindset is that I did some dumb shit, so now I have to do something productive to make up for it.
Yeah. I just had a nice big old steak, lots of chicken today, rice, you know, like a bodybuilder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I had steak as well. I mean, the proof is in the pudding. I mean,
steak and cookie dough, I mean, it's everyone's staple.
You spread the cookie dough on top of it, but it's sheer.
Oh, what steak spread are we putting on cookie dough?
man, yeah, I like to eat meat with every single meal, basically. Mm. I don't eat any vegetables whatsoever. I cannot tell you the last time I had a vegetable. It's been months.
Not even like a carrot.
Nah, fuck carrots.
Fuck carrots. All right.
Corn on the cob, though.
Corn is barely a vegetable.
Yeah, that's true.
Barely a vegetable.
It's like a, it almost feels like a grain type thing. Mm.
You know what's a go-to?
Cucumber.
Cucumber.
Cucumber. I don't know about that. It's a bit too mild for me. I like my vegetables to smack me in the face when they enter my house. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill in the sauna for a bit.
We're gonna sweat.
Hop out there and do some posing because we'll be all sweaty and look better. Mm.
Thank you.
actually didn't mind it. It was pretty good. And the recording wasn't bad either.
You know, when I first got here, it was super busy. I was kind of apprehensive about how it was going to be, but it cleared out quite nicely.
Yeah.
By the end of it, we were sort of just chilling. And I never won. Went to sauna, too. It's a good closing, I'd say.
Yeah, I mean, we got some good closing clips in there, and honestly, the lifts were pretty solid, too. I felt like we moved some pretty good weight today. I mean, after the 85s, man, I was weak
fine. Then this is what happens when I cut. I lose a shit ton of strength, and then I gain it back super easily. It is what it is.
What do you mean you're on a cut? You just had like 2 pounds of cookie dough. How is that a cut?
I can't do that with cardio. 40 minutes of cardio.
Yeah. But, yeah, that was Gear Gorilla's shoulder day. And, good night.
It's pretty fun. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Have a good one. I look like a fucking Star Wars Jawa in this thing, bro. It's even pointy and short like one. Jawa. What a fucking noise they make.
We're the only car here. It's mysterious as hell.